I don't think words can sum up how happy I am to have you and us to be able to be with. Missing the biggest moments. But at least she's trying. One of the first moments when I met Heather, even though she sat at the furthest point away in the room from me when we first met, I knew that there was something special. So afterwards I sent her a lovely 2.5 minute voice note on the way home. From Heather's flat, I sent her a 2.5 minute voice note. I think most people at that point would have run. I don't know how you found that at all attractive, but I'm glad that you did.
Daniel is a really compassionate and caring guy. This is what I was told to lose it. He sent me a happy Father's Day message on Father's Day, which was very well accepted. And last year I was particularly poorly and in hospital, and this guy came and visits me every day in his lunch break. I have to explain to him that wasn't anything to inherit, so I just told him.
An electrical current crossing through my veins. Lightning came and hit me again.